So cyber discovery led to our AICS camp, our analysis and investigation through cyber scenarios, where the students get a chance to be Department of Homeland Security agents, and they go through scenarios where they find out different tragedies and terrorist attacks that have happened, and they try to figure out who did it, why, and what our response should be.